Yeah, even though you're 6 years younger than me, you've always been the one.